Hi friends, welcome to RHEL Commands course video series presented by Narendra from Do with Python Technologies. In this video, we are going to see how to sort lines in your text file based on either alphabetical order or numerical order. How we can do? So for that, we are having sort command in your unix-like systems or in your RHEL. Now we are going to work with sort. So let me start that. So the sort command is a tool in your unix-like systems. It is used to sort the lines, and that sort option may be based on alphabetical order or based on your numerical numbers. You can go with any one option. Okay, and you have to notice that one important point is whenever if you are doing some sort operation on your text file, it won't modify your existing text file, but in case if you do sort operation, how output will be? That output will be printed on your stdout, I mean on your terminal, on your command line. So you have to remember that if you use sort command, it won't change the original data. Only it will print the output on your stdout. Okay. And the default field separator in your sort command is a blank space. Okay, now the default syntax for your sort is sort some options and file. And here options are optional, right? Whenever if I write something in square bracket, that is optional. Without that, you can work, or using some option also your work. Suppose if you don't have anything in this optional place, how your command would be? See, suppose if I do, so before that, let me show what is my file is there here. So this is my file. Observe here, alphabetical order. R, D, H. So in this way it is there. Suppose if I do sort operation on that, how output would be? Sorry, it's a sort. See, based on alphabetical order you are getting A, B, C, D, H up to T, right? And moreover, sort command by default, it will look on first character in your each line. First character in your each line. Okay? Okay. Then what are the different types of options? Okay, of course you can do your sort command and some output of the command by using pipeline symbol, same as the different commands you can use it. Okay, so without options sort we saw that just now. Then what is hyphen R? One of the option is hyphen R, reverse sort. So if you do without any options sort your file, you are getting alphabetical order. In order to make that reverse from Z to A, just use hyphen option R. Observe that. Now whatever the output you are getting here, that is reverse. That's it. Then hyphen N, sort based on numbers. Okay, suppose if I use that, observe output. Is it able to sort your data? No. 32, 39, it's not sorting, because I told that sort by default it will look the starting letter of each line. So in starting position we don't have numbers, that's why it's not sorting. If there is a number at starting position, then it will do. Suppose if I take some simple example, suppose let me take numbers.txt file. I am writing some information. Okay, some data, and now if I do that a sort operation with the based on hyphen n option on my number text file, now it will do sort operation. See, and starting you are getting space. By default space is the lowest priority, that's why you are getting, because in my file I'm having somewhere space and space is the lowest priority. If you do reverse operation on this, just combine the operation with R option with R, then you will get space at the end, because space is the lowest and we are doing reverse order, so you are getting space here. Okay, now let me do the my sort operation. Okay, anyway, what is the next option? Hyphen K1 or hyphen K2 means columns. So suppose if you are having five line. So in line we are having different words, right? And each word is separate with space generally. And by default, your sort will treat the separator of each word is space. Now if there is a space, then this is first column, this is second column, third column. So in order to sort columns wise, then you have to use options as K. K1 means first column, K2 second column, K3 third column. Okay, let me work with that first. Let me clear my screen. Suppose cat, this is my file. So I am going to work on second field, okay, second column. Then how your output would be? Sort, okay, hyphen K2, second column, on my, see, you are getting, if you observe first line, you are having second column M. In second line, you are having second column space, and I told that space is the lowest priority. Okay, so that's why here you don't have any second column value, but that by default that is a space, and here also you don't have any second value in second column, and by default that is a space. Okay, now you are getting this as first, this as second, because anyway both are spaces only, there is no priority. Whatever the first comes, that you are getting first. Okay, then suppose next remaining things, if you observe M, G, AM, H, Ramu, right? A, E. Now based on that, it is sorting. Okay, okay. Not only that, you can go with any option. Even you can go with some first, second, third. If you go with third, what will happen? Observe that. There is no change except these two values, because for these two you are having space. Space is the lowest priority, that's why you are getting very first. Remaining, you are getting data as it is. If you observe your data, right, this is actually your original file. You are getting as it is except those two December and January words, because you are doing sort operation on numbers. K3 means third column, that is a number. Whenever you have work, if you are working with the numbers using sort, you should include number N, sorry, hyphen N. That means numerical sort. If you are not doing, it will do only an alphabetical sorter, but you don't have any alphabets on third column, that's why there is no change. Now observe that there is a change. 9, 30, 32, 34, 45. That's it. Okay. Now, default separator is space between each word. Suppose if I take example as, if this is my file, okay. Now here if you observe, here you are having each word, each in each line you are having separator as colon. Then based on this colon, how you can sort a particular column? Okay. Now whenever if you want to provide your descriptor or your separator for your sort command, you should use option as T. Hyphen T to accept user defined delimiter or separator. Okay, now we will go and work with that. Observe here on this file. Okay, I am doing sort operation first, only sort without providing any options. Then first, if you observe here, your data is there with R, B, D, A. All are alphabeticals, so then by default they will be arranged with from A to Z. Observe that. Where is our command? Here our command. Now A, B, C, see alphabetical order you are getting. But I want to rearrange, okay, this file based on third column. Third column we are having numbers. Okay, anyway, whenever you are working with numbers, you have to include hyphen N option. That's okay. But here separator is not space. Separator is other than space. That's why you have to provide set hyphen T. This is my separator. Then what is the third column? If that is a separator, then third column is, suppose first one, second one, third one. Third column you are having numbers. So hyphen N option and column is third in this. Sorry. So it's not sed, right? It's a sort command. We are working with sort. I have given sed by mistake. Okay. Sort. Okay. Now observe here. In third position, first, second, third, you are having 0. Next 1, next 2, 3, maybe 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So based on numbers, so it is arranging. Okay. So basically, by default, sort will arrange ascending order, right? Increasing order. You can also do reverse just by including option as or. Now it will be reverse. Start, say at the end you are having 0. Now decreasing order, right? From top to bottom, decreasing. That is reverse. Okay. Okay. That is our reverse, how you can reverse your columns. Okay. Now, hyphen U removes duplicated data on your std out. Suppose, let me consider. So here, suppose I'm having same data. Let me include one extra line, which is the same line. You can include it anywhere. Immediately or anywhere. Now if I do sort operation with the demo.txt, you are getting Ramu in two lines, because there are two lines Ramu is there. But if you do with hyphen U option, then whenever there is a similar data, that will be deleted. Duplicate data is deleted. That's it. Okay. Now see, normally your sort will do on alphabetical orders, some A to Z, on numbers, suppose from 0 to 9, likewise, right? If you're having some months, right, January, February, March, then how you can sort them? Like you have to get January, February, March, likewise. Then for that, first of all, observe your file. So somewhere you are having December, somewhere you are having, suppose, January. January is the first month, then this is the last month. Then in case if you sort, this would be the first and this would be the last. In between, if you are having months, it will sort that based on hyphen M option, months. Okay. Observe now, January 1st, then December. For these two words only, for months only, these are not the month names, right? That will be sorted as it is. Then for months, it will be sorted as the months arrange, how your months are there in sequence, right? From January to December. Somewhere if you include February or some August, that will come in between these 2 months. If you write 12 months in a zigzag way, right? If you do sort operation with hyphen M, they will arrange in correct order, January, February, March, up to December. Okay. So guys, that is the use of your sort operation. And one more thing is, whenever if you do sort operation on multiple files, observe here, I am going to do sort star on all files, your all data will be merged. All data in your current location, whatever the files are there, for all that files, output will be merged. That's it. By doing sort operation. That's it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe my channel so that you will get notifications whenever we post some new videos. Okay, bye.